Yeah, hi guys. I hope you all are doing fine. Today I'll be showing you how to prepare egg curry. So this you can have it with chapati and rice. So firstly I'll be adding oil to this. So ingredients required are tomato, onion and two eggs. So we'll put oil first and let oil boil for some time. This much oil is sufficient. The oil is boiled. We'll be adding mustard seeds to this. Yeah, start splittering. And after this, I'll be adding curry leaves. And I'll be adding onion now. I've taken one small onion. This is very simple. Maximum time you need is 10 to 15 minutes itself. So we'll just fry the onion until it becomes a little brown. And we'll just fry this. So we'll fry until this becomes a little red, okay, a little brown. After this, we'll be adding tomato to this. Now, so it's fried now. To this, I'll be adding the tomato. We'll increase the flame a bit and fry a little more. It's done. And I'll be adding tomato to this. So I've taken one tomato. Big tomato. Just mix it. Now we have to add salt and chili powder. To this we'll be adding 1/2 spoon, 3/4 spoon of chili powder, a little turmeric, and so much salt, 1/4 spoon of salt. We'll mix this. So the tomato has to become, it should be boiled well, it should be, it should look like a paste. Then after that, when you add egg to it, no? It will be very tasty. We mix this. Being cooked. I'll be closing the lid. Cook for other 2-3 minutes. By then the tomato would be paste. Yeah, it's boiled now. You can see the oil and all, it has left the oil side. So now we'll be adding egg to this. Just break the egg and put it on this. Don't scramble the egg, just put the egg on this, because I am doing the video alone, I cannot show it together. When I put egg, I'll show you, okay? I told you have to just put the egg like how you do the omelette. So just put it like this, just spread the masala everywhere. We'll let the egg boil, so then you can have this. So we'll just close the lid, let the egg be boiled in steam. You don't have to turn it around, we'll just boil it in steam. So other 2 minutes, that's all. We'll close the lid. Yeah, you can see it's boiled. So before, no, this yolk was in yellow color and now it's turned into white. So now what I'll do is I'll put all this masala on the egg. Yeah, that's all. Now again close the lid and it is done. So that's all. This will be very tasty. You can have it with rice or with chapati or with whatever you like, rotis, parathas, etc., etc., etc. So that's all. This is I've made. Yeah, just move it like this. So you don't have to put it, turn it around. You can just have it like this. Yeah. Thanks for watching the video. Please do like, subscribe, and share my videos. Yeah. Thanks for watching.